about the dialogue with the dummy NPC, non-player character. You can see I play the Roblox game. If I go on this dummy and I click on this dialogue, I have these two options: tell me something and goodbye. Let's try tell me something. The dummy will respond with a text about Great Union Day, because today it's 1st December, and let's see how this working. On dummy area, I select the head, and with this icon I add the dialog and dialog choice. The dialog has two parameters. In this area, goodbye dialog and initial prompt. You can see the initial prompt is message display for the first activate of a dialog, and goodbye also is an extra choice for also player to exit the dialog. If you want to have some choices in this dialog, you need to add on dialog choice, and the parameters you need to change is user dialog, tell me something, select by the player, and a response dialog. In this case is the text show with the 1st day of December. Let's play it again. You can see you need to run close to dummy and click on this icon. The dummy will show a hello, and if I click on dialog choice tell me something, you can see the text show by the dummy. If I click again, okay, one second, on the question mark, I can select another choice dialog. It's a simple example, but you can create more complex example with this and try later. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe and like it if you like this tutorial and you want to see more in the future. Bye bye.